Hi, I'm James Rollins. I'm an actor in the movie called The Trailblazer. The story begins with seven average kids that tried to go into the woods to look for the Trailblazer, but they did, but it switched around. The Trailblazer found them. And it all starts here.
Hey guys, me and Erica went to the library this weekend and we got this book. It's about like all these people that are like kidnappers. And we looked up this part, and since we're going hiking this week, I looked up this part and it said Communities Park. And I found a part where it said the Trailblazer. And then I found out that the Trailblazer was somebody that comes and kidnaps you guys. So I read this book and it says The Trailblazer. The Trailblazer is a guy that will come by and he will make lots of noises. So you guys will hear him making noises in the woods. And it just has like a little bitty paragraph. It doesn't get much because he's not found. He's like a missing guy on the paper. So we're trying to like be very careful. That way if he does come, you'll hear and you'll know these things. And I read this. It says, The Trailblazer. The Trailblazer is a guy that will come by and kidnap you. He is very ugly looking. He is a monster. Very, very ugly. And then it says that,
No way, there ain't nothing like that out there.
Yes, there is, right here, for a fact. This is where he lives. It's out in the woods at Communities Park.
What book is that? The Book of Fake Monsters or something? You're lying.
This is called The Ohio's Most Wanted Kidnappers.
Yeah, right. I bet Mr. Mike's picture is in there.
You guys want to check that out? That sounds kind of cool.
I don't want to go. No, you can't make me.
Oh, come on. It's not that scary.
No.
Let's just check it out. It'd be
no.
Cool.
Yeah. No. I don't want to go.
All right, guys, let's go. Come on.
Yeah, guys. Yeah,
let's go.
Yeah,
let's go check this out.
Let's go check this big out,
man. Come on, you wussy. Here.
Come on. You're coming with me.
All right, guys. Let's go ahead and go. Be awesome. See this guy.
Hey, I got a new GameCube for Christmas. I got Zelda game for it, Four Swords. It's a tight.
It's awesome.
So I got that game for like Game Boy Advance. But
yeah. I didn't know they had it for Game of Advance.
I like to kill my brother when I use Magnum Red.
I can't believe you're afraid.
Scaredy cat.
You're making fun of me.
I can't believe girls are more, you know, you're scared.
Really, I'm not even afraid.
Shut up.
Make me. No.
There is a dead goose over there. Fully decomposed.
Where? I don't see nothing.
Hey, have you heard about the new game that's just out?
What title?
Yet?
No.
Yeah, no.
Don't see anything?
Maybe. I don't see.
No.
nothing but woods in the sun. I don't want to.
I still think Trailblazers is alive. I mean,
I still think Trailblazers. I still think
you're in
Trailblazers.
I'm here. Whew. I feel good.
Yeah. I still think there's no trail.
I think this.
Trey escaped from the Trailblazer, no one knows if the Trailblazer still wanders through the woods of Community Park East.
Mom.
Isn't Trey supposed to be in the seat?
Jackson, say something.
I forgot to change.
There's a dead goose, fully decomposed, right over there. With a deer on the platter. It's only $1.99 at Old Charlie's.
Stop it, guys.
I ate a red candle. It didn't taste like red cherry.
No, wait. Ready?
I was too late to be in the movie.
Have you ever been to Mount Hakalugu?
Do you knock, knock, good?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Ivana.
Ivana who?
Ivana, go to the bathroom.
The label says chicken of the sea. Meaning chicken for tuna.
I like to knit with my grandma in my spare time.
You. Hi, my name is Jokus.
Hey!